The legendary comedian Ronnie Corbett has died at the age of 85. He was half of one of the most successful comedy duos, the Two Ronnies, with Ronnie Barker. And their double act was one of the most enduring partnerships of the 70s and 80s.
I look down on him because I am upper class. I look up to him because he is upper class. But I look down on him because he is lower class. I am middle class.
I know my place. I look up to them both, but I don't look up to him.